What's up? Welcome back to my channel, Money's Crazy Crafts. And today I'm back with my new video. So today I'll be doing something for Christmas since I didn't do anything yet. So today we will be painting a jam bottle. So it's a small one. So we'll be painting it in Christmas theme. So without any further talking, let's begin painting it. For the upper coat, first I will apply white color and then let it dry for a while. Then I will paint it. More. I'm using a thick brush so that the coloring is done faster, and also a big brush. So let's start our coloring. Hey guys, I have done the first coat, like the coat of white. Now I'm waiting for it to dry. So, meet you guys after it dries. So guys, this is dry. Some parts like this and this are not yet dry. I hope they will be dry soon. Till then, let's do this part. Let me show you what I'm going to do. So guys, first I took a very thin brush. And then I'll be outlining. First of all, I will use pencil to draw what I'm trying to draw. So, alright guys, so I drew like a simple kind of a sketch of what I'm going to draw. I hope you guys are getting it by seeing it only. So let's continue. So I'm taking the thin brush here, and then I'll be getting with some. Alright guys, so I got a palette here. Then I'll be using this green and this green, this, and I'll kind of mix them up to get a good color for the Christmas tree. Okay guys, so this green color's lid has a lot of color stuck on it. I hope this will be enough. So I'm using this only. So I'm using my brush to get it off. Since I don't need this thing on this lid. The color is going to mix up very nice. I'm using it already. Alright guys, so I got this color by mixing. The original color is way darker, so in the light I guess it's... you guys are not being able to see for the light. Okay guys, so now I will start coloring the Christmas tree. Well, hey guys, I'm sorry to say that the previous bottle just broke. So what I was trying to do was to open the lid, but the lid won't open. So I picked it up and tried a lot, but finally it slipped off my hands and you know the rest it broke. So I wasn't able to find any other same container. I thought to use another container, another kind of container, which is so small and so cute. I love it, and I did the same thing to it. This is that bottle. This is the, I think you all know. So I'm using this bottle. Just please don't mind me using this bottle. Okay, so now I'll be doing the Christmas tree decorations on it. Let's do them. But before that, I say I'm taking the same little brush. Green color is not completely going from it. I tried a lot, but it didn't go. So I'll use it to give different shades of colorful colors like red, yellow, and orange. So guys, I have done decorating it. Guys, let me know in the comments down below how is my decoration of the Christmas tree. So these yellow ones are fairy lights. Later on with my sketch pens, I will draw a black line in between these just to know that there is a string. And these are different ornaments like red and orange color. This is the star. Now I will be using light blue color to do the sky. Alright guys, so I have done decorating the whole bottle. Yay, it looks so cute according to me. And if you guys love snowfall too, so be sure to like the video if you like snowfall. And so guys, this was the bottle. So the whole thing is that there's a Christmas tree on the snow. And also I drew small drops of snow on the Christmas tree. You guys can see, so that it shows that it's snowfall. And I have drawn small tiny bits of snowfall too, as you can see. And this bottom part is covered with snow. Now, if this bottle is so cute and beautiful, the cap cannot be dull. So what I'm gonna do is that I am going to put on this glue, this dark glue on this cap. So let's put it on. So guys, I've done coloring it blue, as you can see. Now I will draw frost over it. You will see. Hello, hey guys. So I have drawn this thing since I could not draw frost. sorry for that. So I did this thing, like I put on this navy blue color on the cap and did little snowfalls like I did here. So that was it for today, guys, and hope you liked my video. And I tried to make it as simple as I could so that you guys can do it, and also the little kids so that they can follow it and do it. So yeah, guys, that was it. Thanks a lot for watching, and also Merry Christmas in advance. Hope your Christmas goes well and all your wishes come true. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye, guys.